After 2008 and 2009, when the global crisis started, we understand that there is a new normal now, according to the financial recognition. There is a new world with less profits, and we have to adapt ourselves to the new situation. With the global recession all over the world, now as Turkish leather tanners and Turkish exporters, we are trying to look to the new markets rather than Russia, travel more, visit the customers more, expect, for example, new explore new continents which we have never been active before. And now we are much more aggressive in the market. And thanks to İdmip and thanks to Turkish Leather Council, now we are promoting our skins not only as at the fields as before, just at garments or shoes or saddlery or shoes. We are now trying to put leather in all the disciplines wherever it can be. That's one of the project is this, Arts Meets Turkish Leather. We brought some artists, very important artists, some designers, some fashion people in fashion who never used leather before, commissioned them some works and asked them to do leather works, art works out of them. That has been done for the first time in IDF Istanbul Leather Fair. And after that, we are bringing that concept into different countries. And as you can see here, that was a really huge interest from all over the world. And we are very happy to have it here, to share it with people. And I think we will take it also to other countries as well in the future. And for 2016, we have a new face, brand ambassador, the important Turkish soccer player, Arda Turan, who plays in Barcelona, and also he plays in the national team of Turkey. He is in many of the advertisements. You can see him as our brand ambassador, as the face of Turkish Leather Council.